As they're being placed away, green light, we're set to run. Spring Ammo, the favourite, $1.80. Ready to race. And they're away. Pace in the middle from She's Fired Up. Coming out quickly, Psychotic Babe, and railing through Velocity Fairy All, taking a tumble. Fittest Rain on the first bend. It is up and chasing. They go to the back. And Velocity Fairy had the lead. Got away by three. She's Fired Up. And then came Hot Rocks. Next, Cosmic Kid, Psychotic Babe. Then Spring Ammo and Victor Darrell. They race up toward the turn. Leader Velocity Fairy running on his Hot Rocks. It's Velocity Fairy in front of Hot Rocks, charging through. Then Psychotic Babe. Hot Rocks has beaten Psychotic Babe. Third, either Velocity Fairy or Spring Ammo, who got home hard late. Then came behind those Victor Darrell from She's Fired Up. Fittest Rain took a tumble and attempted to chase them home, but didn't finish the race. The time here is 31:18 after the running of race number nine. So it's 7-6-1-3-4. 7-6-1-3. Number seven, Hot Rocks for Vadim Roz. He was able to sneak through, coming to the bend, and too strong late. 6 seconds, Psychotic Babe for Ben Rawlings, and third to one, Spring Ammo for Greg Board. 7-6-1-3 after Angle Park, race nine.